I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now, Jim. Your bad predictions tend to come true.
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you
has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I remove the desperate grief which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Ere I speak of it. But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the T-Abyss virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond!
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bilge. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FPC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since you went to the...